Hi guys, my name's Erin. I'm a marine trainee with Costa Wildlife and we are down on the lower shore today and we've just come across a very tiny but very pretty species called the blue-red limpet. You'll often find these nestled in or settled on larger cod species like this whirlweed here, and they're definitely one to look out for with the beautiful fluorescent pattern.